ಇನ್ನು ತುಮಕೂರು ನಗರದ ಬಟವಾಡಿಯ ಸೇಂಟ್ ಮೇರಿಸ್ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂದು ಹುತಾತ್ಮರ ದಿನ ಮತ್ತು ಗಾಂಧಿ ಪುಣ್ಯ ದಿನವನ್ನು ಆಚರಿಸಲಾಯಿತು. ಗಾಂಧಿ ಕನಸಿನ ರಾಮರಾಜ್ಯ ಕುರಿತಾಗಿ ಸೇಂಟ್ ಮೇರಿಸ್ ಶಾಲೆಯ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಶಾಲಾ ಆವರಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಿರು ನಾಟಕದ ಮೂಲಕ ಶಾಂತಿಯ ಸಂದೇಶ ಮತ್ತು ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿ ತತ್ವಗಳ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಿದರು. ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಶಾಲೆಯ ಪ್ರಾಂಶುಪಾಲರಾದ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಫೆಲ್ಸಿಯಾ ಮತ್ತು ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಭಾಗಿಯಾಗಿದರು.
What is the date? Month? Okay. January 30th every year is observed as what day? It is observed as Martyrs Day. And Martyrs Day means we remember all the freedom fighters and soldiers who gave their life for our country. So specially why do we observe on this day is because on this day in 1948 January 30th Mahatma Gandhi ji was shot dead. Who shot him? Nathuram Godse. Okay, so he was going for a prayer meeting. Mahatma Gandhi was going for a prayer meeting, that time he was shot dead. And Mahatma Gandhi is known as our father of nation who embraced the way of non-violence to get freedom for our country from Britishers. He did not go through violence but non-violence. Ahimsa margavanna anusarisi namma deshakke swatantryavanna tandukotru. So we as his children, as the father of nation, yes, called us to live in that peace. Moreover, India is a diverse country. We have a unity in diversity, so where all the religion we exist in harmony, peace and tolerance. So this is our mantra. So India is known as a subcontinent because all the religion are embraced here.